I will show you how powerful is the Klayzer Max 2D device. As you can see, we have here a two solid blocks, okay, and a space in the middle. The depth for these two blocks is 1 meter. So I have here a copper metal, so we will test. We are Golden Detector Company, the exclusive agent in the Middle East, offering the best device from Klayzer, a German technology device. This is one of the Klayzer model, which is Klayzer Max 2D, with discrimination system and powerful depth. This is all the parts and accessories for the Klayzer Max 2D device. And we have here the main unit for the device. It's foldable. And armrest and arm strap. We have user manual, Arabic and English. And by the way, the device comes with 3 years warranty. And we have the 30 centimeter coil, 39 centimeter coil, adjustable shaft, headphone, home charger, and protection bag. We will discuss now the screen and the settings for the Klayzer Max 2D device. I will turn on the device. Loading Klayzer Technology, Klayzer Max 2D. First, you can see here on the screen for the ground balancing adjustment. So you have choices like automatic adjustment and manual adjustment. We will choose now automatic adjustment. You can see there, arrow up, meaning you have to pull up the main unit or the whole device. Okay, and then press OK for the ground balancing. Now you can see arrow down, meaning you have to pull down or push down the coil or the whole device at least 2 centimeters. Just press OK. And then as you can see, the ground balance is 400. And then press OK again. And then done ground balancing. And as you can see, on the screen, it's in the 2D, so you can see a 2D metal on the upper part and cavity mineral or cavity mineral for the cavity and the space or cave. So this is for all metal, the system. And I will show you that we have here the gold bracelet. It's appearing color red. Normal iron. And now we will go to target ID value for this system. So you can see the target value and you can distinguish if it is gold or valuable or precious metal or normal iron. So we have here again gold bracelet. As you can see, gold, it's appearing gold. Normal iron. Worthless because it's a normal iron. And I have here a copper. You can see valuable, meaning it's a precious metal. And also you can see the target ID. And now we will go to the menu. You can see the volume here. You can adjust volume. And then light, adjust also. There's an adjustment for light. Sensitivity, adjustment. Depth detection. As you can see, if the device already detect metal or some target on the ground, so you can go here in this menu. And then input if how many centimeter is the target. For example, 10 centimeter. Then just press OK and the estimated depth will appear there. Again, let's go to worthless, meaning you can turn on or off the iron volume. So for the discrimination for the iron, so on and off. And we have here the cavity test. So if the device detects a cavity or cave or space, there will be a color blue here appearing, and it will make a sound. And then let's go to the language. As you can see, different languages. We have Dutch, English, France, Spain, Turkey, and Arabic. Contact, you can see Klayzer Technology and the website for the Klayzer. Okay. Then factory, meaning a factory reset for the device, for the whole device, for the settings. So it will come back to the original settings. I will show you how powerful is the Klayzer Max 2D device. As you can see, we have here a two solid blocks, okay, and a space in the middle. The depth for these two blocks is 1 meter. So I have here a copper metal, so we will test. Klayzer Max 2D is the original 2D system that you cannot see in other device. Originally from German technology. Once again, we are Golden Detector Company, providing actual training and video training. For more details of the Klayzer Max 2D device, you can contact us in our company WhatsApp, and you can check our company website for more details of the Klayzer Max 2D device.